I look awful today. Oh my goodness, I can't go to dance with my hair looking like this. What in the world? No way, I cannot do this. No way, Jose. I have to get in the shower. I have to get cleaned up. I just can't go to dance looking like this. Otherwise, no boy here at school will ask me out and no one will like me. And yeah, I'll just be the whole laughing stock of the whole school. Oh my goodness, I just can't go around looking like this. I have to get a shower and make sure that I look perfect for the dance tonight. Or I might not even go to the dance. I might go get coffee. I don't even know. Oh, I suppose I need to brush my hair to make sure that it looks nice. I can't go with this rat's nest. No. Okay. Something like this will be so much nicer for now, so I can go and have a little nice spa day upstairs and just, I don't know, really just relax my whole face. Because I could use some
Access
cucumber.
granted.
And apparently, I'm a little sick today, too, so that's just something. Okay, what is this? So nice. Okay, but I need to get out of here. I need to get out of here. And the green face mask. It's a purifying face mask, okay? So that might just be somewhat perfect just to get ourselves a purifying face mask. Did that even work? What in the world? That did not work. The cucumbers, they'll be good enough. Yes, they'll be good enough. This is relaxing. Exactly what I needed. A makeover day because I woke up just looking so awful. And yes. Not that you have to look a certain way, but you should look presentable. You can't go out with messy hair, right? No, you can't do that. You can't go out like that. Oh, how do I take this off? I need to figure out how to get this annoying face mask off first. After a little dip in there. Okay, but I need to do something. Okay, seriously, if I stop walking around all randomly. See, guys, I told you guys I need a makeover and everything. I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay, I'm getting a start to my little look for today. I even dyed my hair. I mean, I'd say that is pretty good for a full little makeover. That way I look absolutely gorgeous. Just perfect. You know what I'm saying? I have to look good. I think that this is the perfect look for today. At least I got a makeover and I won't look crazy anymore because I can't just go around looking crazy with my messy hair. And obviously, my home makeover is just extra because, I love pink and whatever. So, yeah, I kind of went a bit too extra with it. But I couldn't go around looking crazy, okay? So maybe it's a bit of a dramatic makeover, but, it's fine. And pink hair, whatever. Pink hair, I do not care. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of a little makeover transformation. If you did, be sure to leave a like and comment down below. I don't know why I said it that way. And be sure to join my Discord. I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.